We in America, United States, have Americanized Jesus, sometimes to the point that we really can't understand nor even hear the biblical Jesus. Let me push that a little bit further if I can. Don't get mad at me. I'm just the conveyor of truth. It's possible that we get so tied up in Church of God theology or Baptist theology or Assembly of God theology or Presbyterian theology or Mennonite theology that we cannot hear any new truth that God might be trying to teach us because we have our own little box that's neatly wrapped, and please don't get inside that box and disturb anything. I'm just a happy camper the way I am. It doesn't fit my belief. It doesn't fall into what I accept, and so it falls on hardened soil to a closed mind. That's what Jesus is talking about here.